how you can keep it in when you think about the cross and what he did for us, the sacrifice he made. That should have been me. That should have been you dying for our sins, but instead he bled and he died for us.